By the way, purification will go for the rest of your life. There's some things in 2023 that have now become sin in my life that were not sin in 2022. You say, Rich, that's confusing. What do you mean? It's because I'm becoming like Jesus. And it's not just the sin of commission, the law, the Ten Commandments, but rather it becomes the sin of omission. Things that I knew that I was supposed to do that I didn't do. It's the Holy Spirit leading me. It's the Holy Spirit guiding me.